Hey, Brad, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Don't ask and tell. Damn, you do. Damn, you don't. It's going to be part two. I don't know if I take part one or not. But, yeah. So, here we go. Whoa. So, yeah. Flashlight. What the over there. Alright, let's get the flashlight. So, calories gonna be 20, total carbohydrates will be 4. So, that'll be 4 grams, 3 sugars, and a trigger, 1% for the total carbohydrate. Sodium 20 mg, 1%. Potassium 90%, 2%. Trigger for the caffeine. 3 grams of L. CITRULINE, 3.2 gram. BETA ALANINE, 100 mg, Beyond Raw Lit, clinical dose, CLINICALYPOSED, no sugar, Cami, 1, natural noise. Then we have Built by Science, Drive by Obsession, ELEVATD, 3, INNOVATRN. If it's not on our label, then it's an arcane. Get lit and train, focus intensities and pumps. Proven ingredients, prove doses, DOSES, clinical, CLINICAL. Quality, real science, real results. So, yeah. Beyondraw.com distributed by General Nutrition Corporation, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. So, kids, but 18 adults only. So, yeah. Let's get started. Holy shit! We got a mess. Yikes. I gotta be careful. I'm gonna be destroyed. I don't know how that became like that. Wow. Yikes. Unbelievable. We got a big time mess. I gotta be careful, people. I don't know how that possible. Yikes. My luck. half of it. Very vicious. That's so good. And thanks to their exclusive energy, future PT2 blend 18 stocks only. You know, check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. Links will be down below. Go check out. Well, it's insane. So we're gonna go with water bug. Water report water bug for on my phone. iPhone bug. Red red. Okay, okay. I'll say now we got 34. Probably 34 layer. That's soap and heat blanket and blankets. UV green too low. Wear sunglasses pollen. The yellowish green, light green zero low. Predominant pollen, mixed trace, TRACE. Today's condition, the amount of the pollen in the air for Friday will not change APPRECIABLY and will remain in extreme low range. This is a period of extremely low levels of pollen. Observation. We got, got the temperature, phthalates, high, low, dew point, 2.27 degrees, pre-humidity, 75%. Well, like, on my Nexus 5, it was, they have that. Humidity, dew point 27%, humidity 75%. Then it'll have the high lows, but the pressure, 30.37 inches, high 30.43 inches, low 30.35 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:35 in the morning, sunset 4:40 p.m. Moon, WANINGGIBBOES. The 10 days. November 15th through November 24th. So tonight, okay. Low 27, mostly clear. Patchy. Fog after midnight. Saturday will be high 40, low 25, mostly sunny. Then we have Saturday day, patchy fog in the morning. Sunday will be high 40, low 30, mostly cloudy. Monday will be high 40, low 32, mostly cloudy. Tuesday will be high 48, low 34, mostly sunny. Wednesday will be high 52, low 46, mostly sunny. Wednesday night will be 30% chance that it will rain. Wednesday night. Thursday, high 49, low 31, 50% chance of rain. Day, 40% chance of rain. Night. Next Friday, high 39, low 29, mostly sunny. Next Saturday will be high 44, low 35, mostly cloudy. So Saturday, November 23rd night. Mostly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 50%. Low temperatures around 34 degrees. Viewpoint will be around 34 degrees with an average humidity of 94%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the west. The next Sunday, high 44, low 31, 50% chance of rain. So Sunday, November 24th, day partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 55%. Highest temperatures around 44 degrees, dew point will be around 36 degrees, with an average humidity of 85%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the west northwest. And the picture emoji icon says 60% chance of rain. And that's it. Alright, so YouTube is YouTube 2-1, leave me a comment down below. How's the weather? YouTube is YouTube 2-1, leave a comment down below. Any good friends? Let's go look at this one. YouTube is YouTube, my comment down below. MYLES. Garrett Spendon. Spendon in there. Phil Punish. Just send message. Kitchens. Food on. Should have been Spendon. Entrance on. Training room. Something like that. So YouTube is YouTube, my comment down below. What do you think? That's all that I'm doing this for this morning. And then hit send, shot by Serena. Let me see. T-L-E-N-E-N-T-A. Say that shit, that bitch too cool. I will continue to. Say some facts about me and the woman so they don't know my history. That'll be it. Who do you use after Bill? B-E-D-L-E-Y. Pulls my million DNA. Let's go with Google News. War News. I'm gonna have to put
red, red.
So YouTube is your YouTube one. Three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to SS Phil, click the notification bell. Does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests and send Hong Kong battle ready campus. And SS Phil talk about this good. Yeah. B-T-H-N-I-C-R-F-T-S-M-B-O-L-I-V-I-A burst into view with fall of E-V-O-N-O-R-A-L-E-S. Trump wants South Korea to pay more for defense. He shouldn't stop there. Trump hikes prices tag for U.S. forces in Korea almost 400% as SEOUL questioned alliance. North Korea say U.S. will make South pay more and use its troops to fight wars around the world. South Korea resisting U.S. pressure to improve ties with Japan. U.S. said it could reconsider drills with South Korea more sudden. Shocking. U.S. Defense Chief pushing South Korea for SUBSTANTIAL increase. Trump funny. This person said Trump is running out of time for peace talks and room for dire consequences. Jeez. Crazy. Judge ruled that U.S. born woman who joined Isaac is not a U.S. citizen. Iran abruptly rise fuel prices and protests in Europe. V, in essence, we'll talk about this too. V-E-N-I-T-E is underwater in a preview of what climate change will bring to coastal cities. V-E-N-I-T-E, underwater is history. High tide continue to rise. ABC News. VE is an RC hits by another. Furious high tide flooding city. Water close over VE ruin RC. The RC is sinking in this tide in the ground under. VE and IC suffers worst flooding in 50 years. Air blames climate change. VE and IC is a state of emergency that's flooding continuing time. Israel airstrikes flooding Gaza terrorist groups casualties after rocket fire. Gaza Sea flies under pressure after renewed Israel air attacks. Israeli military ships. Israel. Military to investigate unexpected civilian casualties from airstrike. I fear for Gaza children. Does Israel mean the crisis to end its crisis? You say it has completed Gaza's airstrike. Security is a key issue as terror hit Sri Lanka votes for a new president. UK elected 2019 Labour pledge free from them. BBC News. CORBYN Trump and Power. Free super fast broadband for all Labour Party plead ahead of UK election. Jeremy CORBYN wants to nationalize the internet. Guardian view on Labour broadband. In a TINALISATIN article necessary. Labour broadband plans seem fairer than TORIES, but either way the taxpayers are picking. CORBYN change. CNERGINCES Labour. Jerry Marcus will free that program plan. No. Let's go with US News. Yes. Okay, so SANTACLARITA shooting, one side student plus nephew of Sheriff Death. Awesome. We got the peach. We got the peach and stuff like that. Deadly shooting at a California school. Teacher in SANTACLARITA kept gun shot wound kid in her classroom. It helped save shoot victim. That'd be the best. That'd be what Essex Grill. That's the saying about that. Well, that's the saying. It'd be taco. Not that. The teacher. We all should be talking about the teacher. Here. SANTACLARITA done as school violence come to the community now. It's awesome. They trained for a school shooting when it happened. They did everything right. Authorities continue to look for motive in deadly California school shooting. So I'm off. Awful. Then you got the impeachment, so it's like, you know. My dad just can't believe it. Texas appeal courts delay execution of RODNEY Reed, who murdered case has drawn the client's spread. Court stop execution of RODNEY Reed in Texas after outcry. I am the brother speaker. RODRICK Reed fights for RODNEY. I think it's freedom and education. Spirit RODNEY Reed and IMMINENT Texas Education Prayer to be a profound miscarriage of justice. Well, Texas executed an innocent man. Well, that's the saying. Not much of this talking. The talking is about the impeachment. Democrats vowed courts fight to block new NC congressional map. Who doesn't understand? Sue Trump administration for the right to set fuel. EFFICIENCY sandwich. Behind a false wall, please say. Trump grant clemency to two Army officers accused of war crimes and restore ranks to Navy SEAL. I did see that. The first one. Democrats liberals haters now credit me. Not letting the Republican conservatives do shit. What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, dude. Oh well, forget about it. Alright, let's move it on. So, crazy stuff, crazy, crazy, crazy stuff. Boy, I work, back hurts, my arm hurts. Man, chairs, jumps on the floor on my day. Be working tomorrow. So, Blazer Street College football. Golden Tigers beat us. We beat Lehigh, North Carolina. What, 9-3? We're ranked 19. So the ACC championship was Florida State versus, I say, Georgia Tech. Fought for them. Florida State won. SEC championship. Tennessee Barnard Terriers won. Texas A&M Aggies, they won the Big 12 championship. The UTP, something like that, the Miners. They lost their championship. Or Bobcats, they won their championship. Then they won the bowl game. That's for Michigan Broncos. But UTMP, whatever, Miners, they won their championship. I forget. They lost one game. Oh yeah, UAB Blazers. They might have been 6-6 if Winston's losses. Hey, record 6-6 if Winston's losses. How you in the bowl game by winning 6-6? Hate the record system. Nobody sneak a ball. So yeah. Virginia Tech, they won their bowl game. UCLA Bruins, Pac-10. A Rose Bowl, they play Ohio State. They Big Ten. So they beat them and won the Rose Bowl. So Florida State versus records. They won the Big East and Florida State back-to-back ACC championships. The Keene and Fabric won as well. So congratulations, good for them. We was in Gaylord Motel suit saying bowl or whatever. And we played Oklahoma. Well, they beat us 27-7. It was bad. No why and healthy and all that. You know, Oklahoma lost a quarterback and two defense. And this quarterback was amazing. And the running back, you know, I think he had a passing touchdown, ran for touchdowns, ran the ball credible. And he was a credible wide receiver. No interceptions. And they had a lot of interceptions against us. But we couldn't do it. Everything was bad. They had a great kick. So, national champion Notre Dame Fighting Irish versus Texas A&M Aggies and Notre Dame Fighting Irish. They won the national championship. So the defense, you know, Jones Scott gone, Petty 90, white defense, you know, Murphy 31. More, you know, kick return, punt return, wide receiver. They might have been wide receiver than the ball game. But he'll be gone. 97 Williams Jr. He went to the point. New running back, kick return. Punt return. See Barnsby wide receiver run or wide receiver. New kicker. Perfect Noonson. So first year perfect. Second year 5. Third year 1. Fourth year perfect. So 6. So good for him. Congratulations. You gotta go. So yeah. Haynes, Marlon Haynes. He did a good job of wide receiver, simple touches. Then after that, wide receiver in the ball. But he will go to the pros. So that's gonna be interesting. So Big Food Shopping did that today. So Walmart. Got my grub chip, got you one Yeti Christmas shirt blue. Mouthwash, toilet paper, paper plates, 4 paper towels, 2 dish soaps, Ovaltine, 2 milks, 2 foam cups, laundry soap, 2 gums, chicken biscuits, gags, I got 2 Apollo, so I'm gonna get them. Gags, Eclipse, drones, blue grub chips, got someone who body wash, 2 insects. That's pretty much it right there, dude. I got Great Value Pumpkin Spice Oatmeal. I never tried it. I tried Quaker. Well, my 21 got 2 Nas Regulars of Pop. 2 Mountain Dews. 1 Subway. Oh, my grub chip kitchen. Throw her away. She got foot long white bread. Roast beef is expensive. Gratitude not token, man. Cause hers, you know, $8.49, mine was $6.49 and $2. Subtotal $16.98. Gen sell tax 7.25%, $1.22, $18.21. Good to be grateful. Good to work. So I did ultimate cheesy garter bread. No pizza, you know. Yeah, I don't know. Save for Illinois, Dairy Queen. DQ. Got my boys on. Woo woo. For Illinois. Never was one, never will be one. So, yeah. I wish I could have my dad try them. GNC YouTube presents will be 18 dots only. Oh my god. That place is awesome. Big time bitch to Devin. Not one, but 2. Got 2 of them. Like Walmart. So yeah. Almost got excited of Axe, but it got black pepper. But it got some kind of coconut. That's probably why I don't like it. But then again, the hands. A hand soap of coconut, but but no, that's Axe, this is Dial. Well, Dial name brand, Dial good brand. So yeah. But man, oh, big time, big city, Illinois. Well, Ace, welcome to the schedule and call her. I don't know if she asked for a raise. Oh yeah, she did that, but I don't say they have seafood. I don't know. But I would love to. It's not connected with a movie theater. It's really weird. But I would love to go there. I just wonder if they have Beyond Raw Milk. But boy, GNC. I bet the other one probably badass. But the one in the mall. Oh my god. Wish I should have known whatever. But casual, I'm sorry, We'll talk about Couch Gaming in a good time. You need to be doing to one. Subscribe, click the notification bell. The King of Food Product Reviewers. The number one YouTube. And no, I will. I'm not gonna. But I meant to talk about exclusive energy. You know, we do. I all set up. Gonna do it tomorrow on his website. So I just picked two randoms, you know. It will be two C4 original cotton candy. And there is all kinds of tons of stuff. But the 3D cotton candy is his. But, of course, the GSC, okay, big time, big city, everyone. But, folks, for Illinois, have 3D cotton candy. Holy shit. I don't have the orange one. I guess maybe not Shy Supreme Book, Liberty Pop, red, white, and blue, like, you know. I know. Yeah, the Snoke like that, Beyond Raw Lit. And the Powell, the 50th anniversary of the moon landing, the Rays, R-E-Z-E. YouTube between two of them must be to Don't Sell Me. The Rocket. Mom Pop and all that. And, but Big Time Big City, Evansville, Indiana, and Seattle. But that's the saying about that. These will be fresh. These gotta be fresh stuff. This is not gonna be old stuff. But boy, I love GNC, you know. We didn't went to no vitamin shop. That's fine. Maybe vitamin shop would have America. But boy, if I would have known about that, I would have got the cotton candy, but exclusive energy. Like TPX reviews. So YouTube review to me. Be tuned to the dots on this. Subscribe and click the notification bell. TPX reviews. The King of Energy Drinks. Reviews. He said, you know, you ask him, he will reveal anything. Not anything, but he said, you know, candy bar drink, you know. I say last video. Nothing stupid and dumb and all that. Like candy bar drink or whatever, however. Because he is doing Mountain Dews, you know. Food or whatever. You know. Nothing. But YouTube, you know. We know the common sense. Because like this. Of his comeback of this year, 2019, you know, we do. That'd be the big, biggest comeback story of one of them all time on YouTube. That's the same, you know. I think he was gone for a long time. Just come back, you know how we do. Made this, Sally or whatever, save my YouTube channel, however, you know. But that's his aid about it. Was it for him, I wouldn't know about these energy drinks. And exclusive energy. So this is a win-win situation. And two nice, great, good people. All of these. And most successful stuff of all time, you know. The Vitamin Shop. Like that, I bet I would like that place, but I didn't need to do that. America, do whatever, but, you know, 3Ds, you know how it is. And again, it's like that YouTube regime too many 18 adults only, you got exclusive energy. YouTube regime too many 18 adults only, check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. The links will be down below in the description box. Yeah, it's incredible. It's amazing. I like even that, but like that. Why gotta do that? Because this is awesome. Smell, taste. It does color. I love the T-based reviews. I like this. You know. It's green. That's it. What up? I'm gonna go. But Sean said that, and he said 250 captain. But that's the same. It's just so smooth. So, yeah. So I got all kinds of stuff, because, you know, I got the cherry bombs I got from them. Bellin' Rotlet. I got them all, I guess. Actually, not the ones that, you know, Tipix reviews have done. Like some kind of strawberry or whatever. Like that, that's fine. At the Monster Rain of Strawberry Sublime and Mangle Manic. So I got them. See about them. But boy, you know. Well, this is awesome right here. True that, we will see about that. This would be pretty good. And see what we're gonna do. But folks, I'm gonna work. Oh, we're a rich bitch. Well, like that. That's a lot of words to my grandparents and grandparents. It was just silly. It was just crazy. It's like, what? Damn. And I would be shocked and breaks fuck, you know how it would do. And look up and just get to when Grandma talking about that chair. Other chair. Didn't say the chair she's sitting. The green one. Kind of like a green one. People said green, blue. They look blue over there. Look green over here. I don't know. But that chair gonna be heavy too. Don't want to try to do this couch. I ain't gonna get the fucking couch out here. I don't know, I got the couch in the beginning. Boy. That was crazy. I don't know, but we got wood remodeling. Remodeling, moving, finally. Whatever. And it's like the world, you know. That's the thing. I don't see no volunteers. It's like, what? It don't make sense, you know. Yeah, chairs to chairs, move chairs to chairs and all. They're heavy. Just stupid, you know. That would, yeah, I understand, but you know. You got the chairs and all that, do all that, you know, remodeling, cleaning, moving package. Stupid. Lord, soul. And that's a saying. That can't cancel out. No life, no nothing, no weekend. Damn you do, damn you not. I don't know what's going on tomorrow. I don't know what my girlfriend's sketching one gonna do about tomorrow. She gonna go to church. We'll go check to catch one grandma. We gotta go, you know, Christmas, Grandma. Grandma. Yeah, baby. We're on the Christmas. Yay. What? I don't know what to do, you know. I mean, I can't get up and early. You know how we do. I don't know what the fuck's going on. You know what the fuck's going on? Damn. It's like that, you know. But then again, like me, you know. Like me, you know. That's done with all the above, you know how we do. Partnership and pages and all the above and stuff that, you know how we do. So, this YouTube is good, you know. Fight bored, depression, tiredness, something to do and stuff like that, you know. New life. Fucking. It's like not like old life. Yeah. from people like this, like, it's good. Like, good. Like, that going to the for the Christmas. It's gonna be Christmas. Christmas time. Oh, yeah. Something you drop. Not gonna be fucking dropping. My fucking hurts. My back hurts. Stupid. Forrest Gump. Stupid is stupid does. I said Seville, don't be stupid. Stupid. You can't be stupid. There's a t-shirt I saw. And put on Facebook. But I said that as well. This is insane. That's just crazy. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Like, what? Damn. Well, that's the same, you know. I don't want my girlfriend to catch one. What I'm gonna do? I just, you know. People, you know. There's no clue. There's no clue on this. That's the same, you know. I can't survive it. No weekend. This is risky. No matter what's saying about that, if this is whatever, not go the way it's supposed to do, I'm gonna buy two more from Exclusive Energy. That's good for him. That is a good, good thing for him. Yeah, I use that TX Reviews, you know. Coupon. Code or whatever. I don't know if it, what was it, 20% off or something? But that's just saying it'd be good for everyone. That's what I'm gonna do. I got my girlfriend's subscription with three color books. I guess UPS Tuesday? I don't know. Surely they'd be coming soon. No, I don't know. Three on Amazon, adult color book, Christmas. Let's go on Amazon. Let's go on Netflix too. Order details. $7.99. $7.99. $96.99. So, subtotal $22.95. Shipping and handling $5.99. So, total before tax $28.99. Estimated tax to be collected $1.84. Total $30.80. And we'll go here. Go here, there. The room computer. I will do that. I got the TPC paid to next month, December. So I have $261.27. It was $14.98. So yeah. Red Sea update, yeah. Red Sea update. Hopefully I could do two more videos. I love doing them on the weekends. And I can think about what I'm gonna do on Monday. South Park, Red Sea update, YouTube. and Patreon podcast. YouTuber Jimmy Chidlin. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for the update. And $5. $5 Patreon podcast. Well worth it, so. I gotta do DQ Derek on Blizzard 10. And I think it's Oreo. Jeez. It's good. I'd say Casual Gamery Kentucky for Blizzard. Well, like I was saying, you know, cancel life and all of the above. No weekend all around. That's to say it about that. You know, no weekend. No TV shows. Well, let's talk about that. We're promoting here of another promote segment. Okay, it's the TV shows. What's going to be gone? Monday through Friday, NBC days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube beginning to tell them, need to be 18 years old, adults only. Here we go. MTD, Jay McCusker, Chris, come on now. alright. Let's go with the pointers. Season 2, The Purge, Tuesday nights, USA Network. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube when you need to be 18 dots on. But me, I, you know, try to win Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central. Drink Nas regular virtual pop, right? So, I'm a PlayStation, you know, PlayStation 4, $24.99. Season pass, HD high definition Blu-ray. YouTube is YouTube when you want to do that, you gotta be 18 years old adults only. So, Wednesday, it's because I got, you know, all the, you know, all the, you know, South Park, it was Terry Farm, their finale and all the above, got me confused and all the above, so still new South Park. So, South Park, Wednesday night. So, Wednesday, because I did watch that, fell asleep, watch that. On my laptop, Hulu Plus, and tomorrow's just true poem, and don't count. But yeah, bad. But, so South Park, Wednesday night, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Each of the two must be 18 adults on. Because I tried to do that 7 p.m. Central sometime. Maybe I do Monday or Tuesday. We got Red City up at YouTube, Patreon, podcast. That's, you know, on the laptop, YouTube, Patreon, you know how we do. So, yeah. YouTube free. And Patreon, $5. And, you know, laptop. Oh, it's good. Now it's going to pop. So, yeah. I never have problems with that anymore. So, yeah. Because, you know. But YouTube is YouTube. And YouTube. On my PlayStation 4 Hulu Plus. Yeah. I don't know when that Monday, Tuesday, I don't know. We'll see. Then, Season 2, I am MTD, Jay McCaffrey, Chris. But, let's get to business. Season 2, Legacy, CW, right? Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is new to one. Must be 18 Jocelyn. All that's gone. That's gone. Holidays, traditions, and all that. Birthdays. But we have Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, and Christmas. And Thanksgiving will be the 28th, I guess. I gotta figure that out. Fish for my mother's birthday. That's important. See why. I hope. It's like that, Christmas, you know, 28th. Then, you know, no Black Friday, no Cyber Monday. No Christmas Eve and Christmas. Let's fuck up, no nothing. You gotta be kidding me. I wish I had all nobody. No nothing? Yeah. That's gotta be interesting. Gotta be great, right? Ooh. But this is good. This is beautiful. YouTube YouTube button. Be 18 adults only. Leave a comment down below. What's your favorite Beyond Roll up? Well, this probably gotta be. God, is this fairly new? I have one so far, so. YouTuber, YouTuber, 18 stocks only. What's your favorite new generation? But, did this review said, it's not new, it's old. Spike. I gotta try it. Gotta find the original all up. I like that, you know. Some other fucking things I get. You got Bane energy drink, you know. Old, you know, all of that, you know, deal made by a pharmaceutical company, you know, mainstream, popular, everywhere, besides, you know, GNC and the Vitamin Shop, you know, everywhere you can imagine. You got Monster Rain, and you got Chrysler Endurance with an X300 caffeine 16 ounce orange caffeine 24 ounce hope Raid REZ C4 Ultimate Original 3D full taste chewing all that. It'd be like Beyond Raw but too. I don't say, yeah, they don't have nothing. Did you know what I mean? Carbohydrates. Oh, okay, I'm fine. Okay. But good, I love it. I love all these stalkers. So YouTubers, YouTube on 18 stops only, I want to hear from you in the comments down below. If you want me to do energy drink giving on Thanksgiving. Okay, let's talk about that, you know. You know, energy drink giving is, you know, my answer to bear giving. Who did bear giving? It's on Thanksgiving. My mom, my sister, and middle sister. Because it was on, you know, Uber Monster Energy Brew, bottle, can. You know, it was. Google Plus, and YouTube Live. When YouTube is YouTube, when 18 is also, do not get Uber Monster Energy Brew. Like the new can, like Monster Import, Monster Dub Edition, all that, and the bottle. Yeah. It's old, it's expired, no good. If you're gonna get it, just collect it. It's like TPX reviews, you know, collect them all, catch them all, Pokemon, all that good stuff. So, if you want me to do it, you know, here's the choices we have. We have cocaine energy drinks, Red's Beverage, Carol, Great People, Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon, then we have Carol, red beverage, Coke and energy drinks. Yeah, black, cola, cinnamon, not the hot and spice. And we have Balls energy drink, Geek beer, root beer. We have Rockstar indoors in the X. The 24 ounce, the pop, the 4 inch capping, cotton candy. And I think that's pretty much all the choices right there. So, how you want me to do it? Do you want me to, can't do Google Plus anymore. You want me to do YouTube Live? Or you want me to do like this, a webcam upload? So, YouTube is usually my agent job, so I would love to hear from you in the comments down below. Let's talk about this. So, yeah. And what MLB Network say, Will Smith's Atlanta Braves. So, and there you go. And you gotta be like this. Nope, Cubs losing once again. I don't know what the Chicago Cubs are, they know, so they're going to be unique. I hope Saturday and Sunday I will do this and be like, what's next? What's next? And probably what's going to be next will be home. Beyond Raw lit. Not cherry bombs, I'm gonna do that of course without giving you. Yeah. Snow cone or Beyond Dew. Might do Beyond Dew. I could do snow cone. Who knows? When we did all the like that stuff, that's gonna be a range of, you know. 3D, red, white, blue, Liberty Pop, Bomb Pop, Rock and stuff that then. They have Raid, R-A-Z, Apollo, 50th Anniversary of the Moon Landing. They have C4 Ultimate Art Snow Cone. So yeah. YouTube is in Tumblr to remove Blizzard. You get Dairy Queen, 50th Anniversary of the Moon Landing, Zero Gravity, and Blue. Sprinkles and all the above. Oreo got candy. I'm good. I hope it's Oreo cookie jar dealio, Oreo and cookie dough. I don't say my girl tried to catch her one. She's not gonna do that. She like cookie dough. But then again, I did a chocolate sucrose kick ass. I guess I can look or whatever, you know, we do. I say. They said lint, Medora, the water, you know. Did all taste like a kick ass report. Kick ass. So I mean suck ass. But that's to say about that. They had, for Illinois Walmart had like, they had peppermint cookies and peppermint something else. But boy, they had that. For Illinois Walmart. Oh shit. Christmas candy. Christmas candy. Shit, I guess that. Shit, you already. So, yeah. I guess you got the sweatshirts. I should have got that Christmas suit and all that. That would have been something, but the candy, man. It's all about peppermint, all that. You know, that'd be my taste and all that. You got snowman peppermint. It's like my older sister a peppermint bark or whatever. I know where she got it. I don't know if it was from this or something else. Either Chicago or St. Louis. That's the thing about the pepper and all that, I understand. They got Ladora. Ladora, I think that's it. Peppermint cookies. But that'd be more of my, I don't know. I guess middle sister, but then it, I say she liked the Girl Scout peppermint cookie dealios, but I think the middle sister of the ice cream, the peppermint, not pep, I mean,
Oh, yeah. That'd be mint. Yeah. Well, that's the same. Yeah. Because it'd be mint. Because in my mint, the peppermint. But it does show green. Because it'd be the, you know, mint cookies of the Girl Scout cookies people love. Then, well, I say my middle sister, her favorite ice cream is the mint chocolate chip, the green ice cream and all that. But boy, they look good, man. So there was, I got the snowman. Saying that's milk chocolate, white chocolate in there. But that's the same, I think you're supposed to bite it, see the ball and eat that. Caramel butter. Butter. Butterscotch. Hey, butterscotch. Do not like much candy. Blizzard. But, well, you know, casual game with Kentucky. That's his favorite. Blizzard is good. I did that on the show. Did Oreo roll. Whatever, how you want to do it. That's not good. I got. Oh, yeah. I need to do mint. I gotta get mint. I'm gonna do mint. But it won't be on here. It won't be on. It won't be on here. But. I gotta see if they have mint. I gotta do that. Gotta do that. I bet I would like that. I'd try to. I'm gonna do that. I gotta do that. If they have the candy cane, I didn't do that. I love myself playing candy cane. I'm excited for that. You know, we do the Blizzard. She don't like. She like regular cookie dough, like me, because you know. Of course, that same for noodles. I don't know what that is. Cinnamon sugar. Cinnamon sugar. And the peanut butter. Well, like the cookie dough is Oreo cookie dough, Oreo. But Oreo hot cocoa or chocolate, whatever. That's incredible. I got the all that. But true that whipped cream, but they have to have marshmallow. They have to have marshmallow and candy cane. I guess it's chill with chocolate, but I love the candy. Yeah, big time, big city, Evansville, and then Starbucks, Barnes Noble. Man, I gotta touch candy cane. Big time, big city, I think Illinois probably will not touch it. But candy cane frappuccino will be the best. Cause like that wasn't. That wasn't like a secret menu, pop it now or whatever, however. But then again, it's like candy canes, like, you know, like, what? Candy canes can't be expensive, can they? YouTubers, are they expensive? Comment down below. So yeah. But then again, that's the saying about that. They're not gonna do that, you know. I saw this. This person on YouTube, this person, YouTuber, you told them they're Starbucks, you know, yeah. They luck, you know. Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois? No. I guess they could, but Big Town, Big City, Evansville, and Barnes & Noble? Hells no. They're not gonna bother with it. Yeah, MTD, you know. Arizona! Here it is, bitch. MTD. Hey, MTD. I love you. No, I'm just gone. It's true. That's what's said about it. Jealous of that, you know what we do. Is that what this YouTuber and YouTube would do? I subscribe to a secret menu of Starbucks. Lucky. I'd love to, you know, even the Harry Potter one. Everybody done, you know, like MTD. But I haven't. Can't. Because that's the same, because you do Star Wars, you all kinds, but boy, when they had candy cane, oh, that's the best. The best. But that's the thing, I don't get it. That can't be expensive, can it be? Shit. I don't know how any of that really be expensive. It makes sense. That don't make sense. Well, then again, that'd be the milk be expensive. But then again, you know, the machines and the Vitamix and all that'd be all expensive. The candy cane, yeah. Candy cane, or, I don't know. But I'm not gonna bother with it. But YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. You know, what you get? Subway, DQ, Dairy Queen, Starbucks. You know, talk about, you know, the breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times and all about what you eat and all that. You know, how we do. Like the oatmeal. 2 years. 2021. And people will be like, what? But like, they like that. Yeah. I know, yeah. Vitamix, yeah. I can't do that. I can't do shit. I can't do shit, bros. YouTubers be telling me I can't do shit. So I'm not gonna do shit. I'd be lucky for anything, you know. Man, laptops are fucking steals. We know about the steals indeed, you know. But YouTubers, you tell me, come down below with laptop. But true that. But Dell's, they're expensive. I don't think I can do that, but you have HPs for steals. New Chromebooks, you know how we do. I told my girlfriend I could catch one, you know. My papers for all that stuff, and that, you know, emails and all that. She had a Google Pixel, even one, even the first one. Yeah, me, I gotta get the cheap version. But be better than iPhone 5. That voice they pop on all the time. What the? I've been turning off. There's a perfect YouTube video. That's in my favorite. I like and favor on it. If I have to need it or whatever, it's like, what? I turn it off. Worst fucking phone. It's like all this. I'm not making this shit. It's like that. You can't make this shit up. Like that, you know, of everything up, you know, of hearings, impeach hearings, and of YouTube and all that. Yeah. That's questionable stuff. That's, yeah. But this stuff, no. But this is the cheap version of Google Pixel. Of Nexus 5. The Nexus 5X. It would be like NBC app. That's why my girlfriend character one was at the right pace. It'd be like that, because I can look. I think I did look before hearings. It'd be already on me. Because, you know, I guess, but they talk about it. But that, you know, yeah. But, well, yeah. But the Google Nexus 5X, you know, all the updates, like NBC app, it, you know, dead. Nothing. Set up for failure. Bullshit wrong. Fuck that, you know. Like, what? It's not fair, you know. And it's not like all that, and you'd be like, oh, shit, you know. Shit, you know. You really did a number. That's practical brand new. Why, what are you supposed to do? It's like the NBC app. Update. They're gonna send out, you know, read the reviews. Because people were saying, then again, like now, on Amazon, they said the same thing. And it was like, what? That's bullshit. Let's see about this right there. But my girlfriend, Capchick, won. I guess she's stuck with a Samsung Galaxy S8. I don't know why she couldn't get a Google Pixel. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 big expensive. I saw that. But that's on Facebook. Somebody, Facebook friends, they post that, right? They're excited. You know, they're about Motorola, the Razor, whatever. Channel News 4 in the morning. We'll go, everybody excited. I don't get it. Fucked up. But they talk about that. That was another story. They talk about that Motorola, you know, Razor, you know, like the, you know, smartphone, all that, and it was like a thousand, I don't know, hundreds of episodes. But Google Pixel 4, it's going to be very expensive. But like 1, 2, and 3. My girlfriend shall have booze captured one. It's like, yeah, okay. But, you know, Google Pixel 1, she will be notified on each and every email. And it's the same about that. They will have her iPhone and Samsung Galaxies. No problem, no more problem with pictures and videos, you know. That's Google. They own YouTube. So they know that's a very, very important. I think the same battery in the room and space and gigs and bits and all that stuff for apps and all that. It's insane about that, but you know, of course, you know, be stupid and do what you're supposed to do, but you know, she got him. I'm gonna go check to catch a one grandma, you know, take pictures and videos and all the above and stuff like that, you know. But you can, yeah, understand amendments, you know. It's very important, you know, like that. But then again, you know, that's the sad about that, you know. I don't know what happened to the pictures now. I don't know what happened. That'd be very interesting. I don't know what happened to the pictures. That's unique. Maybe they were safe. I saw a lot. Who knows? But I don't know. But there was, I guess, there was pictures saved from the house fire, you know. But like that, true that, obviously, little video. But not like now, you know. That's insane about that. It's like the YouTube. It's like my, I love that so much because it's like my diary and journal and stuff. That video, so amazing, you know, incredible, like therapeutic, and all that. Yeah, it's a good thing. It's a beautiful thing, you know. How we do. It's like that. You didn't have much video, cause you know, cause like some people like they say, I don't mind YouTube. No, you cannot do it. Here you cannot do good, but you know, better here. But the phone is Google Pixel. Even the first one. 2 and 3. 4, you'd be in heaven. Heaven on earth. Boy, you know, I gotta tell them people don't know how to help themselves. Cause Google Pixel 4, boy. They'd be on the, you know, all the stuff he could do. Go, he could do all. Be like, la, 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 la. You know, you're a rich bitch. You're rich. You're famous. You're number one. You have the best smartphone. That's a smartphone. You want to know what a smartphone is? Google Pixel 4. It's not, you know, not kiss ass and cheeks and sponsor or whatever. However. And it's a fact, you know, I've been like this, I turn it off, you know, I did all that. One YouTube video that helped with the phone, you know. True that, I did other situations and check. They didn't work, that does work. But, iPhone 5, that's like MTD, everybody else, they agree. The most majority of people I know have Android-based. I don't know about this phone, but that Google, I mean, not a Google, I mean, Nexus 5X, that'd be a good phone. You're like, well, you know, the beat up, that's practically brand new. But, you know, died, update, it's like the NBC app. But, they fixed that, yeah, that's great, that's perfect, that's A+. Plus. I didn't have to get Google Home, thank God. I'm not gonna kiss all the ass and recommend myself that, you know, do. But I would love that, because, boy, I wouldn't have no problem. I answer Google, like, on QVC, you know. Let's talk about go all and stuff of that. Go to the cheap one and stuff of that. Let's discuss that. Because, you know, well, that was on Channel News 5, 5, four, you know. It's like that, you know. Yeah. They talk out of their ass most of my joy at the time. You know, I said, they are, they blow up and do fires, you know how we do. But MTD of the Dells, yeah, I have this. This would be perfect, but after it's spilled, Nazareg original energy drink. Pop, you know, two fish caffeine, so on the keys, and certain keys don't work. Portable, that's a joke, you know. But I'm gonna get that for Christmas, see what happens. But as I said about this iPhone 5, backup, just put the card, it'd be ready, and this would be the perfect backup. And we're definitely gonna keep this, because this would be the perfect backup. The rest, you know how we do. I can't even use that cord anymore, but these chargers right here, these halos, are perfect. Because you could do iPhones. You can do iPhones and Android bases. And what? iPhones. Like Samsung Galaxy Z8, but if you have that piece, it might be in the Starbucks, but you have the piece, then you can do it. I think I can do the piece for, but these are good chargers. Well, you never know. I could get more. Well, that'd be good. That'd be good. Not a bad thing to get more chargers. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below about what you're gonna do for Thanksgiving. Well, let's talk about that. What are you gonna do for Thanksgiving? You know, the food, the making the food, hoax and all and above, you know how we do. But it's the same, even that, I don't know what's going on. I hope, you know, yeah. But we'll see about that, you know. Thanksgiving. You know how I would do. All the 28s and all the above, you know how I would do. People, there's a lot of complaining about it, right? So, 12 p.m. and all the above, you know how I would do. Probably, I guess, be out in the middle of sister for a little, right? So, we got to talk, you know. Turkey, rose. I hope turkey, rose, concerned to rose. You know, green bean casserole, California blend, mashed potatoes and gravy, dressing. I say maybe in pumpkin pie. I don't know if that was last year or two. It was a normal Thanksgiving, I guess. In place in Illinois, and my dad's and his new wife's house. So it'll be December 1st on a Sunday, so I will get paid early. So we're gonna go back to calendar and see when I'm gonna get paid. So that'd be interesting. I don't know. I could get paid the 27th Wednesday. I doubt on Thanksgiving, but could be. Or Black Friday 29th. So, yeah. One or two. So I got paid. They could get the link card, I don't know how much, so. Oh yeah, YouTube, comment down below that I told you. And if it fell out, pipers again for link card and medical. I don't know why of that, because I've approved all that. They said before next, you know, beginning January 1st and all that. So it's going to be interesting, so I got to do that again. Yay me, only person. That's to say about that, all that trouble, all that educating and all that, but the real job, you know, I'm a pain in the ass. It's like the iPhone 5, you know, but it's all set up. So, that would be a perfect backup for me. Oh, this is awesome. M2D, just for you. I love this.
This is incredible.
I do. A big shout out. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. T-Pix reviews. Was it for him? Oh, yeah. Another comeback story like T-Pix reviews. Been gone forever, I think. Been gone for a long time. It's Burkett 24. I love her videos, dude. Even like that, you know, do. But that's the thing about that. Maybe she can even help me, you know, do. And this video is really of me and stuff like that, because the victim card and all the above and stuff like that, you know, we do. Negative, not positive, in a rut and all the above, you know. Maybe that's her job, you know. Maybe she's like a counselor or a therapist or whatever, you know. You know, she is making great, 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 great videos. Awesome. These are helpful and all the above and stuff that, you know, do. That's one thing about that, you know. YouTuber and YouTube land been gone forever. Thank T-Pex reviews, but Spurker 24 been gone longer than T-Pex reviews. But boy, great content, great videos. So yeah, I like that shit. These videos just helpful, man. She would be a great therapist and counselor. She's a people person. She a caring person. She a smart person. You know. What you got? Yeah. But that's to say about that. She a part of the America dream and the dream of the females. Cause me, I was gonna consider her queen and godmother, part of the YouTube, the beginning of the beginning, you know. You know, still doing, you know. I'm gonna do that. That's nothing wrong with that, you know. That's plays and blaze, you know. That's just showing something, you know. Do, you know? You could have be whatever, you know. I like that. Like me, you know. All the kings. The godfathers, the queens, and the godmothers of YouTube started. That inspired me to do all this. I saw, like, holy shit, that's what I want to do. That's so awesome. And I like all that, and still inspired, you know, of her new videos, even at the time, you know. We have, you know, everybody. And you have, you know, all, you know, of the the females and all that, you know how we do. I get, you know, even that, you know, I guess, you know, people, you know, of like Hillary Clinton, wrote like that, I don't know, you know, Hillary Clinton, but Michelle Obama, that'd be like more, but then, you know, I don't know, like Ellen and, you know, Whoopi and Rose and all that, you know. And Joy and Oprah, all that, you know, we do. But Spurker 24, I understand about that, you know, we do. You know. But, oh well, that's just whatever. Never mind. But, I just want to put it out there. Great videos, you know, we do. So YouTubers, you need to, you know, subscribe and click notification bell, you know. You go into a rough patch period, you know, watch all her comeback videos and stuff like that, you know, do. That's gonna help you. But I love that. I know, ramble and all that. Got the energy drink and all that, you know, do. Yeah, I know. Like that, I've been doing, that's pretty sad, but I've been doing this for a long time. I'm just the worst of all time. But the main thing, you know, subscribe, notification bell, Got TPX reviews, you know, 18 new kiosks only. You know, I know it's selling, but boy, oh boy, oh boy. This is awesome, you know, I'm gonna do. Because, you know, help with boredness, depressionness, tiredness. You know, something to do, fun. New life sucks. No own life, you know how I'm doing. So, it's like that. I got a cancel life, you know. No weekend, no nothing, no TV, no movies, no nothing. Holiday tradition, you know how I'm doing. No Thanksgiving, 28th and 1st, Christmas Eve and Christmas and all that. So, an exclusive energy. YouTubers, YouTube, and YouTube stars only. Check out his Instagram, website, and eBay. All the links will be down in the description box. So, yeah. So like all that, you know how we do. So, yeah. Christmas Eve will be, you know, Albany, Illinois. Pizza Fest, pretty well. Christmas lights. Might go place in Illinois. Don't stay on all that, you know how we do. Want to do that. My dad want my grocery shop sketching one tonight and win some money. Bingo and all that, you know how we do. Then Christmas, open presents in the morning, I guess. Then we do. Yeah. Oh yeah, same moment. Into the middle. But who knows? I don't know. We'll see about that. Like that? Nah. Not probably that. But YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. You know, I won't. You know, Christmas Eve, Christmas. You know, we do. Like the Christmas morning breakfast and food. I don't know. What you want for Christmas? Gotta get a magic fat pack. I gotta get shoes. No snake peel. No phantom dark shadow. No jeans. Hopefully that Hollister black and white camo one. I don't know what else I gotta do. Who knows? Oh yeah, Hot Topic, Q's button, don't tell, that's gonna be on the show, Coraline, I'll watch it, been watching that on my laptop, PS4, Tim Burton, you know, Johnny Depp, we got that one female, Corpse Bride, Bride Corpse, so yeah, I gotta get that, I gotta take that back, I don't know, let's go with Netflix real quick. Let's see what we got here. Nick. But I'm gonna try and watch live sometime. So try to watch. No, the good boys, right? Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, December 10th, Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, director, and it's going to end chapter 2. The same time, same King remake, new one, part 2. Good boys, short way, so. So, Corpse Bride's gonna take the back, Edward Scissorhands, Tim Burton, Johnny Depp. I don't know, before I fall, see what that about, if there's any. E-D-A-S-T-R-A, December, I need to check that out. That's confusing, it's enter the deception or whatever, you know, capital. greens or whatever. Crazy. See it versus how's your game read Kentucky? Rays, R-A-Z-E, sorry, gummy worms versus this gummy worms. I think this be the winner really. I like both. Then you have, well, it's a sour one, but you know. It's C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. Our answer is just Sour Patch Kids. But you know. Yeah, there's a lot of sours, but. That, I know that got more sour, but it's a battle. Well, the gummy ones. So they can do versus of the battle of the sours. But yeah. It's pretty something. Gummy worms. So yeah. Worst show ever. Arm hurts. Back hurts. Oh my god. Hopefully I will be back there. Probably be a part two, I guess. See what we do. So yeah. It's pretty amazing. Pretty awesome. You know how we're doing, so yeah. So yeah. Interesting. So yeah. Oh boy. Gotta take the trash out sometime. I got the dishes, laundry always. Probably be bad. I got the stove on. I don't know. But oh well. Oh well. Oh well. Oh no. I don't know. You ain't me, right? Let's go to Dairy Queen real quick. They probably won't have that. I don't know when they're gonna have all that. I got axed today, so anarchy, sort of the mill. Yes-siree. Think I probably used my money. My grandpa's trying to move cafeteria money. So yeah. A lot of interesting stuff. Yeah, I just saved that because my dad came. So I gotta see. Gotta get the quarterbacks in order and see the schedule and all that. That'll be interesting. YouTubers, you and Timon, comment down below what you say about beach herons. Let's talk about, you know, global warming, climate change, what you think about that. We need an alternative source of energy, you know. wind, the sword, sun, you know, water. You could do nuclear, but don't have to. You can get rid of banned nuclear. Another problem we have in our country is shootings, school shootings. We need a gun bill, a gun law, background checks, you know, we do. That's in a lot of places, but you know, I gotta be everywhere. You gotta be 21 years old and adult only to get a gun. You know, like, you gotta have tests and stuff like that, you know, we do. All the right paperwork and tests. They update and renew license and all that, you know, all that stuff. Criminal and people that 20 and younger, mental ill, mental retarded, brain disorder, should never ever have it. Automatic guns and all that, the gun book, machine guns, and you know, them are war games. They're like Wolf Creek, you know, from, you know, 1, 2, maybe even season 2, but you know, the, you know, with that scope, you know, he's far away, you know, in Australia, the killer, you know, scope far away, you know, yeah. I like that. No, no civilians. Nobody. That's war. That's a war. That's a war. That's for the military, not for civilians. What the? That shouldn't even be for the cops and police. It's like that, it's like, oof, boy. Yeah, that's, you know, that's a secret weapon, that gun right there. The scope. Creepy. That's in war. No civilian. No matter where you are from. Should have a gun like that. That's in war. Made a bend. And it's like that. It's, you know, shotgun, rifle, handguns. That's just ridiculous, man. Fuck up, wrong bullshit. Don't make sense. Not real reality. I can't even see very tough to have these crazy ass motherfucking guns. I don't get it. But me, I don't think I have a massive shot a gun. I'm a old, I think on Facebook, my older sister. I'm gonna post on that. She saw, you know, Sandy Hook, that commercial on that. She said, you know, all the motions of the war, because, you know, the new north, you know, it's like, what? like that, you know, everybody. Everybody. Every school you imagine. Well, even call everything. But then again, have it everywhere too, you know, work. Be every place in America, in the United States, trained. They do have to do all that of gun, you know, these crises, you know, trained for a gun shooting. What? America, United States, America, what the fuck? What the hell? We have to be shamed. There's speechless, there's no words. But it's not just, you know, of all that, you'd be like, oh, it's just, you got the kids, all that stuff. College, all, you're like, okay, that's everywhere, you know, business, a workplace, everybody gotta be ready and trained and prepared. Because that's the new norm, you know, they gotta be ready for it, they gotta, you know, and know the situation, because you know how to do it. Cause it's get, you know, it's like that global warming, climate change. It's like S.A.C. Phil said great. In two sayings, we're gonna go of the last one, said, 10 a decade, said it's getting, global warming, climate change, it's getting worse and worse and worse. The deal with the shootings. Then again, saying, and he said, you're not saying fuck the planet, so, you know, said that, you know, of United States of America will be, you know, can't be on force of whatever, however, if China and India not going to do that. Because like that, you know, like you tackle on that, they are in industrial war like we was long, long time ago. And China and India, they are not going to stop. Guarantee to you, they're not going to do it. Like Russia, Moscow, Putin, they wouldn't stop. That's weird. It's like that, you know. Like my dad, we all know they have the stuff. And I don't know. It's really, really weird. It's not like, you know, like, not like this, like. No. And be like Trump, be like, no. Russia, Putin, no. They don't have it. No, they don't have it. Like China had their sanctions, you know, they pay the price, they have it. Fuck them. But true that, you know. You know, like that, yeah. But I'm saying about that, you can't have, like you said, you know, fuck the planet. But what, like we said, everybody got hurt. But it's the same, you know, the big boys. You know, we do, you know, but, you know the China stuff, the South Park and everything stuff like that, you know, we do, you know. Well, that's just real talk, you know, Hong Kong protests and stuff like that, you know how we do. But still, you know, they're not, you know, I guess so. But India, you know, but, you know, I'm sure that, but I don't know. But one thing I gotta say about India, people are not gonna feel sorry for you with Pakistan. No, dude. They did in the past, but they're not gonna do it anymore. That's one thing I gotta say. It's like that, you know. What, you know, it's like that one movie, you know. Many more and stuff, that stories and stuff that, you know, do, because I have the riches, and I have poor, huh? Like, maybe like some million, you know, dog or whatever, however, of that movie, you know, again. Not anymore. But, But just saying. But, you know, it's like that. I know where this has come from, you know. You know, it's not an agreement if, You know, China and India are gonna do it. They need to step up. But that's the same. They're not gonna do it. You know, they in the industrial war. Like us, the beginning of the end, because, you know, when you have your industrial war, you know, it's gonna fuck up shit, I reckon. But it's like China and India. They're not gonna stop. Right. Like Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, they tap in their stuff. They wouldn't stop. I guess, like, North Korea, they don't have no... I just wonder if they have any restrictions or whatever. I don't know where my point was, but. But I know where it's going. No. It's like that. We know about that. We know about that from China, but even from India. But like that, they're not gonna stop, you know? Why would you stop, you know? They come and look from, you know, United States of America, you know? You know. My country, that's a special country, you know how we do. They'd be like, you did it. You had your industrial war. You're the one who causes all this anyway. You fuck up for all of us. Why can't we do it? Why can't we do it? You know? Because, you know, some. But I would assume all civilized countries go through industrial war, I would assume, but I don't know. I would assume, you know, like Canada, France, England, you know, Spain and all them, but like them, you know, yeah, they buy. There's no question about that. European countries and all that. They buy it. Maybe they did it or whatever. If they do, I would assume, you know, if you're modern and civil, you know, not like a back half country, you know. Afghanistan. Well, I wonder if Mexico. But I know drug lords and cartels and all that and what happened down there. Death penalty, life in prison without parole. It's like that, you know. Because, you know, you like that. Big oil producers, you know. You know, we used to get a lot of barrel, you know, of all that. And Ben Wells. Then you have even like Canada too. Yeah. Well, Iraq was. Well, of course we didn't get it, but. Oh, yeah. But like that, you know, like, Mexico, Canada, Venezuela, probably now it'd be piece of canned, but then again, one grill. Drill, baby, drill. For a minute, said, drill, baby, drill. Yeah. I want to drill in Alaska. Well, Alaska is going to have a lot of stuff. But then again, you know, they're all over America, I guess. I don't know. Who knows? You know, possibly hate Mexico. Then probably Venezuela. No, dude. I don't know. But Canada, you know. That looks good. Oh. Yeah, probably. Oh, no. I would be shocked if it's for Turkey. They got the, you know, oil in Iraq of Saddam and his sons. Well, not the other, the older son. And now, Syria, Assad. Probably so. Oh, yeah! It all ran. Yeah, buddy. I'm high. Yeah. Jokes live. Yeah, buddy. Yippee-yay-yay. No, I'm having a heart attack. I'm passing the fuck out. The fucking arm hurts from the back. Yay, yay. I'm fucking rich. Yippee-yay. That'd be interesting. I wonder. We kind of would assume India, Pakistan. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows about that? Afghanistan, you know. Yet! Oh, yeah, I see that pharmaceutical thing, the opium. They have something for that. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting it. I'm obviously the opium. Oh, I gotta be hooked on opium. Yay, buddy.
I'll be on that pharmaceutical commercial. You hook in there, go Afghanistan, be there, get back to the opium, you hook there, go call that number of that pharmaceutical and be like,
on me!
I'll be like, I need help. That's lovely, right?
Lovely. Lame bits.
Blame this. Oh, yeah, remember. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Oh, well, I won't take the chance of risk. But, well, we done it. Be live. My brother said, so yeah. Oh, my girlfriend got to get you on that, but can't sing it. That song gonna sound. The chairs and everything, all the above, no way here and all the above, yay, yay.
I'm rich, bitch.
Yes, I love the life. I love it so much. Yeah, right. Okay. Don't hate it.
Yay.
Hope I'll be back. If so, if I'm lucky, damn I do, damn I don't, lucky, it will be between Beyond Raw and Lit. Beyond Blue for Snow Cone. It's red, white, and blue. You know, 50th anniversary of Apollo. You know, 50th anniversary of Moonland. Apollo. Raid R-A-Z-E. Energy drinks. YouTube video to my Navy agents. Adults only, right? Then we have C4 Ultimate Art Snow Cone. C4, yeah. 3D. Rainbow Pop. Red, white, blue. Bomb Pop, Rocket, all that. Cheat for days. They do? But this is the end. Jack and the trunk. No aspartame like diet soda, artificial. Yeah, yeah, okay. But high food corn syrup. Whoa, wait, wait. Oh, they got syrup. S-U-C. O-A-L-O-S. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, maybe that's not that. It's got preservatives. Yellow 5, blue 1. Hmm, I got 2 preservatives. I don't see that, though. Oh well, you get what you get. It's made in America too. That's good. So, well, I would love that, you know. Some of the, you know, energy drink companies, they're exclusive or whatever. I would love to have my dad try these energy drinks. That'd be a good question. That's a wrap. So, Beyond Raw Lit. CLINICALYDOSED. Gummy worms, 250 caffeine, 3 grams. LCITRULINE 3.2 grams BETA3LANINE 100 mg in EUROFAT4. 18 years old adults only, thanks to them. And exclusive energy YouTube redeem till month. 18 years old adults only, check out his website. Instagram and eBay, the links will be down below. Thanks for TPX reviews. So, YouTube, and YouTube, and subscribe, click the notification bell.